Before we move on, I'd like to teach you a phrase that we use here in Aotearoa. This phrase is made up of two very important words. Now these words are kia and ora. When you put these words together, they make up the phrase kia ora. Now repeating after me in a very loud voice, kia ora!
Kia ora!
We will try that one more time. Kia ora!
Kia ora!
Kia ora. Now kia ora can be used in several different ways depending on how you say it. For example, kia ora can be used to say hello.
Kia ora!
Kia ora is used to mean thank you.
Kia ora!
Kia ora can also be used to mean well done, fantastic, excellent!
Kia ora!
So you see, please feel free to use this phrase throughout your travels here in Aotearoa. And who knows, you might get a discount. However, kia ora in its true meaning means to be well or good health to you. So kia ora. Now, moving on, as you can see, we, the Maori, we love to sing, but we also love to have fun while learning at the same time. So now I'd like to show you some of our pastime games, and these games were used as training exercises in days of old. Now, along with these games, we used different tools. So this first tool we'd like to show you is one we know as the poi. Now, for those of you unfamiliar with the poi is simply a ball at the end of a string. Now in days of old, it was used by our warriors in order to strengthen their wrist and to make it supple for the use of various weapons. Now in days of old, too, it was made out of the swamp grass we know as rohu. Now in the middle of this, our men would put river stones in manuku, and they would wrap these stones with the rohu and then platten the cord, thus making a heavy tool. And this is how they used it to strengthen their wrist. However, since the decline of the use of weaponry, the poi has been handed down to we, the women. Now we use it to depict several different things, such as the roaring of our ancestral waka or canoes.
Hey, hoi, hoia!
We use the poi to depict such things as the flight of birds and insects. And also when beaten on the backs and the palms of the hands, it is used as a form of percussion. Now our beautiful maidens would like to demonstrate for you a double short poi we know as puriane. Now puriane will describe the many natural elements we have in our beautiful world, such as the wind, the rain, and the sun. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the double short poi puriane.